Hey everybody, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And today, this is a little late, but I'm doing getting the DLC Pack 1 treasure items, starting with the rumored mask in Korok Forest, which is the Korok face. You know, those little creepy tree people, kids? Alright, read. Super Rumor Meal X Volume 1. So the first one. Chesei here. Oh wait, this is a female. Awake and asleep, my quest is juicy rumors test ever. Does not everyone's gossip in their sleep? No. Today I've got a hot rumor fresh from the meal that is, wait for it, an exclusive! And special topic is the mysterious Korok mask. They say if you're poor enough, love into an object, the spirit will inhabit it. Something that creepy's just gotta be true. Yes, yes it does. Apparently this Korok mask is really inhabited by a spirit. Yeah, I don't want to wear something that's inhabited by a spirit, that's creepy. If you wear it, it supposedly shakes. Makes adorable weird noises every now and then. And by that, that's when you find Koroks. Maybe it does tell you when your friends are nearby, can't even see them. Who knows? Say something about the treasure containing this mask is hidden in a tree hollow in a forest that makes people lose their way. So, you know, the lost forest. Is that what's called? Lost forest? No, Lost Woods. Sounds like a tough place to find something. Luckily, word has it there's a conventional trick to finding your way. Yes, it's called, don't get lost. Alright, so we gotta head to the, woods now. Come by us, my noble steed, which I braided your hair.
Our Bosa's Fury is ready.
And I've got a Bosa's Fury Plus. Means it recharges faster. Huh. Whoa, wait, anyway, wait. No, wrong way! Turn around! Huh. Hello, wolves! Hi, wolves! Where the leaf is, I kind of try to mark it. Although you won't see it when you get into the What up? Wait, I don't have a stick. Oh, just follow torches. I get a fox. And I think swim one to where we're at. Thank you. this way, but we'll find out. Yeah, here it is. Is it? Nope, not this one. No! No! Okay. I'm looking for a metal box. Someone help me, please. It says go straight for her, so she understands where. Oh, it means go straight this way. Is it? This is really around here, so we're so. Oh, there it is! A mask inspired by those fun-loving Koroks, the lost kid things, that's what they were kids. Disturbing, I know. It shakes when you're near a hidden one is hiding nearby, so this will help you find Koroks, if you're terrible like me finding them. It's rather rare to find. Well, I just found it, didn't I? EX treasure chest, right there. I'm gonna put this back inside. See, I didn't open the chest, just someone else did. Alright, so now we gotta get back to the plane. I could teleport out, but I think I'm gonna go the wrong way. No! No! I went the wrong way! Well, it teleported me out anyway. Thank you, Cogs! Creepy. Good things. Ah, that's creepy. Ninjas! Where are you? Hold on. You better run away. And my horse teleported me! Funny that you can kill a goat just by running through. Oh, not anymore. How do I jump again? There we go. Well, I'm still terrible finding him even with this mask. Plus, I don't want to even go near the bad guys. So, where am I gonna worry about this one? Let's go over here, because there's one over here we can go near. So that's what happens when you get near a Korok seed. Although, if you're like me, you probably won't help that much. I mean, I couldn't even find it there. I mean, granted, I just didn't want to go fight the bad guys, but still. Because there's so many Korok seeds in this game, it's just ridiculous. Not as many as there are moons there are in Mario Odyssey, though. Waves. tower that close to? Oh, that's the one in Gouda. See, it's recorded there, so it'll shake. See?
Grace is ready.
Nope, that wasn't it. So there's 9 on that one. Nine on that one, I think. 9 on that one. This one looks like a missing one.
Yeah, you found me! You're one of me! Cause you got a mouth with me! Bye-bye!
Yep, bye. Where are you? I'm gonna slice you in two. Yeah, that's right. But yeah, anyway, that does it for the Korg mask. Take a picture of him next to him. So. Ah, no. There you go. Anyway, that does it for this episode of The Legend of Zelda DLC Pack 1. Treasure, don't like, share, subscribe. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, and yeah, join us next time as we get more treasures. Anyway, God bless and happy gaming. See ya! Look at the card fix, it's creepy.